Hello, I am Ikenti, I am 13, I live in Kostroma, I study English, and today I want to tell about 10 interesting facts about Durham University. I have decided to rank them from 10 to 1. Here we go. Fact number 10. Students of Durham University study more than in Russia, and they do it on their own. They do a lot of research, write essays, and tests. I think they are more independent than us, but we learn more by heart. Fact number 9. I got to know that 98% of alumni find a job after graduation from Durham University. It supports them all their lives long, so they don't feel alone. If one of graduates is sad, he or she may always get back to university to get some support and consolation. Here we really have such support, so maybe here students are more independent though. Fact number 8. 92% of students go in for sports. No wonder the university awards 12 sporting scholarships per year. They play badminton, basketball, cricket, football, hockey, netball, rugby, squash, table tennis, tennis, and ultimate. One of tournaments are also arranged in athletics, volleyball, sailing, swimming, and water polo. And they say graduates who engaged in sports at university earn an average of 5,824, more than those who don't. Wow, by the way, as for me, I do climbing. Yes, it's a challenge. Fact number 7. Among the most famous alumni are actor Roger Moore, writer Bill Bryson, and sportsman Jonathan Edwards. You must be proud of them. Over Kostroma State University is named after Nekrasov. Have you ever heard this name? Fact number 6. Durham Cathedral is one of the oldest buildings in England. It was built in 1072. Here the film Harry Potter was filmed. It's a part of unreal Hogwarts Castle. Fact number 5. At Durham University, it is considered bad luck to climb the cathedral spire before taking a degree. Students believe that daredevils who dare to do this will not be able to get a diploma of the first category. Fact number 4. It's surprising how many superstitions there. So, on the back stairs of the castle at Durham University, a lonely lady who died in a car accident wanders. And the student theater is inhabited by the ghost of an electrician who fell from a tower. At one time, the local actors had a tradition on the day of premiere to leave a glass of whiskey for him under the chair in the last row. For good luck. Fact number 3. It's amazing that over 30% of students are of non-UK origin. They come from 130 countries, even from Russia. Fact number 2. Durham has 11 twin cities. Kostroma is one of them. We have been friends since 1968. There are still close relations in culture and education. Hope they continue. Fact number 1. Englishmen study Russian. There is school of modern languages and cultures. I watched some presentation by students in Russia. I must admit, they speak Russian very well. Спасибо за внимание.